Yes. Anong sabi?
NDRIMC.
Yeah, no.
Okay, yun, palaki nga ng palaki ang venue natin, ano, and mayroon pang Regine Velasquez, ano?
Oh, di ba?
Handa ka na ba?
Ano yun? God. Ikaw ang hand-pick mo yun. Ikaw pumili lang, request mo ba siya? What? Saka si JL?
Yung producers ang nag-request sa kanya, na, kasi ako, mahiya ako lumapit kay Regine, even though na pinagbigyan niya ako noon sa Music Museum, kaya lang, nahiya naman ako lumapit ulit para mag-guest sa akin. Pero, yeah, surprisingly, she said yes. And, siyempre.
How excited you are?
I'm really excited and I'm honored to share the same stage with her. And even have a duet with her. Galing. Parang, wow. Kalay mo.
Okay. Yung career path mo talagang dito na, no? Well, of course, you're a good actor, but still, talagang kinarve mo na yung path mo.
Hindi ko alam eh. Walang plano naman. It's just trying out new things. And wala. Okay pa naman. Pero, of course, I'm not going to quit my day job, which is movies and television. Okay. Pero, yun nga, I can imagine myself kung pwede, kung kakayanin, edi sana hanggang sa pagtanda ko, nagtutour ako, tapos you go to different places and to perform music with your band. Eh, parang okay. Sa akin, it's just an ideal, ano.
Okay. Sana daw mag-guest si Bea, no? Sa concert mo. Kasi nakita nila yung, nung victory party, nag-duet kayo ni Bea, no?
Nag-ano kami, A Star Is Born, nag-ano kami, Shallow.
Yes.
I played the guitar for her and we sang, nag-duet kami. Kasi nga, wala, dun, because of our movie, Unbreakable.
The chemistry is still there. No?
Of course, we're really good friends, and I think we'll be friends for life. So, who knows? Malay mo, mag-concert si Bea, mag-guest naman ako sa kanya.
You know, people are really, wow. No, wala bang chance ang magkaroon din ng serie or whatsoever project together with Bea?
Sa ngayon, hindi ko alam. I have no idea. Pero, syempre, I'm more than willing to do a movie or a teleserie or anything.
Okay. I-rate lang natin uli si Bea. Let's go back to Bea as a singer.
Hmm. Kung si Bea?
Yes.
Sana mag-concert si Bea. Kaya lang mahihain din siya. Sabang hihain niya kumanta. Pero nakakanta siya. Hindi lang ordinaryong kanta. I mean, kaya niya kumanta talaga. Kaya lang, yun niya, nahihiya siya.
I-motivate mo.
Kukonvince natin. Tapos okay. Mag-guest ako sa kanya.
Oh, isa pang back-to-back with DJ, of course.
Oh, yeah. Oh, naman. Kami ni DJ, lagi naman kaming magkasama. I mean, sa music, sa motor, sa kwentuhan.
Connected,
so, yes, parang hindi ko lang parang ako siyang anak na barkada, na kapatid. Parang ganun. So,
pero sir,
sana eventually, yun.
Same taste in music, no?
Yes. So, sana nga mag-translate to a concert.
Nabanggit mo kasi before sa interview ko sa'yo, parang pwede magka-concert na inaayos. Pero kayo naman yung target niyo, wala pa rin ba?
Materialize? Schedule lang problema. Pag dugtungin yung schedule lang.
But definitely you're looking forward to
that. Yes, definitely. I'm looking forward to that.
Okay. Can you please... Okay
na kami.
Paki-invite naman yung Manu for the concert.
Yes, December 14, 8 p.m. The Theater Solaire. Get your tickets, Ticket World and Solaire.
Title.
Musician, a special guest, JM De Guzman and Regine Velasquez El Casio.
Handang-handa na sila sa'yo.
Handa na rin ako.
Sir, thank you, sir.
Thank you.